We're making models of pyramids. We've been working on a design for each face on our pyramid, and we worked on a design for the base of our pyramid. Make sure you wrote your name beside the word pyramid. Now it's time for us to cut and glue our pyramid. When you look at the model, you will see that there are double lines. We always cut following the outside double line. And what I'm cutting right now is I'm cutting around one of the tabs on our pyramid. The tabs are small, foldable pieces that are attached to each triangular face. We're gonna fold on all of the dotted lines. We're going to cut on all of the double lines. Single lines get folded and double lines get folded. Notice the word cut, C-U-T, right beside all of the double lines. Notice this part says glue, G-L-U-E, spells glue. We're gonna put some glue on that tab and we're gonna fold it over so we can stick it to the other face. Once I have all of my faces and my base cut out, notice I'm leaving them all together. I'm not cutting my faces off of the base. It has to stay all together in one piece so that I can build my model of my pyramid. As I'm coming around the last side now, you'll see how we fold them together. I'm cutting on the double line. So there is the model of my pyramid. Now the thing for me to do is to fold it. I'm going to fold on all of these dotted lines. And I'm going to fold on all of the double lines. Thank you to everybody who is watching, not cutting, not folding yet. I'm going to fold on each edge of my base. And after I have cut on all the double lines, folded all of my tabs, and folded all of my edges, then it is time for glue. We're gonna fold it together like this. The tabs go underneath. We'll add glue on each tab where it says glue, and then glue those parts together like this. And it will work together to build a three-dimensional model of a pyramid. Thank you. You may begin cutting now.